God our Father, mercifully look upon your people who come to you, and grant through the intercession of Saint Rosalie, who turned away from earthly delights to the joys of contemplation, that we may be delivered from all harm here on earth, and one day be welcomed into the kingdom of heaven. Amen.